Joe's business was Hunter's business.
If your last name wasn't Biden, do you think you would have been asked to be on the board of Burisma?
I don't know. Probably not. I don't think that there's a lot of things that would have happened in my life that that if my last name wasn't Biden.
No kidding. Hunter made millions in Ukraine and China off of daddy's name. But somehow Hunter doesn't have money to pay his baby mama. Does that make any sense? Hunter wasn't blowing 80 grand a month on crack.